Alrighty, so this airplane dropped not too long ago over at the Restauravia website. This is the freeware Nord 3400 from Restauravia. It is a light aircraft, probably used for training, reconnaissance, some utility. And we are in Microsoft Flight Simulator with the aircraft. Let's get this bird in the air. All right, let's set the flaps for takeoff. That should do. Release the parking brake and head for a runway 34 right. And we're at Fort Worth Alliance Airport in Fort Worth, Texas. About to take off on one by 34 right. Run the engine up just a little bit. Taking the active, runway 34 right. And full throttle. are airborne. Kind of reminds me of a Fiesler Storch. Odd that the smoke comes on when you take off. Turn heading 270. For heading 180. stall. Be on my channel without a runway excursion with it. Alright, let's pull it off the runway and get it parked. This seems like a perfect spot. Well, folks, that concludes this short video featuring my first flight in the freeware Nord 3400 from Restauravia in Microsoft Flight Simulator.